I can't explain. I'm trying to get it out today. What it's like to live with the burden. What it's like to live going to all these cities that are completely unreached. What it's like to meet Bible school students that went to Bible school for 4 years and didn't win one soul. I'm not beating you up. I believe in every single one of you. But it's an incredible burden. There are times that I wish I could live a normal life. There are times that I even contemplate and get it out of the ministry just because when you live with this kind of burden, you know you can never go back. God will never let you go back. Does it get tiring? Yes. Does all hell come against your life? You better believe it. But the Lord honestly spoke to me, and he took me to Moses standing at the burning bush. And the Lord said, I have one question for you. And I said, what is that, Lord? And he said, the bush is burning, but it was not consumed. Why do you think that was? I said, I don't know. He said, because that bush was burning with the right fire.
Stormin' on the road, less travel, ain't been the same ever since. Everything to lose, wanna lean like I never did. It's more than a desire to learn. Let's go. Put it all on the line, so Lord, I'm looking for the fire to burn. Hard knock seminary law started hitting every area of failure. Faith was in the cemetery, totally confused. More word than a dictionary. What else could I do while the burden was getting heavy? Nights spent walking and talking, praying and stalking. My purpose on this earth, the questions about my calling. When we believe in Jesus and that he is the Messiah, but we drop it in the club while we singing in the choir. Or we play the judge and we see ourselves higher than the trier of the hearts of men. We conspire with false truth, so the question at hand or in hand is the plow we put it to when we stand. Go deep, listen, bring it back, lyrical acrobat, flipping the truth, cause I know Christ is coming back. My streets is Iraq, they dying on every corner, so I give them the truth on this mic like Sojourner. Time's running out, yes, time just like Warner. Turn from your wickedness, I was sent to warn ya. Hiroshima flow, I am the bomber. This is my fruit, so you could call me a farmer. I ride in the car with the sun just like Palmer. No fear in a pit full of snakes like a Joma. Suited with armor as I ride into the sunset. My words are like a mouse, hope they point you where the sun's at. Rewind time, run it back, two stacks run it back. The king took hits in the field just like a quarterback. I'm like Christ, hope I died in the field. Cause like a sick homie carry one tree to the hill.
I got my cross on my back, but alone came the burden of getting a word out to the world, cause it's hurting. Ain't too many out here trying to take a stand for the Lord. Ain't too many strong enough to endure when it gets hard. But hey, homie, that's why they call me unbreakable. Okay. I made up in my mind, for Jesus I'ma cry. Even in the roughest times, I'ma let my light shine. Trying to give him all I got, put my life on the line. Through the pain and the drama, through lies and persecution, right. I'ma trust in God instead of engaging in retribution. This life is hard, but I know God got my back. Even though the devil watching close, waiting to attack. Reading scriptures every day to help strengthen my inner man. Praying every day to make sure I stick to God's plan. I'm ready for whatever, cause I got the victory. I'm dying for the truth, write it down in history.
Take everything you have, but give me Jesus. We've been too casual about it for too long. We've been too laid back for too long. It's time to turn it up and crank it up and dedicate ourselves to the cause.
Let me tell you the difference of hot and on fire. Hot grows cold and molds and then rotten. But when you're on fire for God, your soul project is to go around lighting up lost souls piling. Booty sins start leaking.